Okay, we're on the main wash now. We've heated up to 30 degrees with 43 minutes left on the clock. And as you can see, for what I've done under load tonight, it's not that sudsy. Cool. I'll film some more on the intermittent spin.